Hi, it's Deb with the Help Club for Moms. I'm here tonight with my two helpers, Shania and Michaela, and we are going to share a hot tip with you tonight. Have you ever been sitting in church and you hear them say, go to your Bibles and find Malachi 3 verse whatever, and you're like, oh my gosh, where is Malachi? I have no idea where that is. Now, you may use your phone, which is cool, but I think it's great to know the books of the Bible to help you and your kids to know the books of the Bible. So tonight we are going to teach you an easy way to teach your kids and yourself the books of the Bible. Okay, so you need three things. Number one, you need a printout of the books of the Bible, and I just got this off the internet. Number two, you need We Sing Bible Songs, which this is absolutely fantastic. This is the whole CD. You don't have to get the CD to do this activity. But I use the CD with my children, and both of them, we would listen to this all the time in my car, and both of our kids came to Christ with this CD. It's the sweetest little songs. If you want your kids to learn old Bible songs that maybe they're not teaching at your church or whatever, this is awesome. But also, you could go to iTunes and download the We Sing Books of the Old Testament and Books of the New Testament. But so, that's the second thing. And then the third thing is you need some index cards that have the books of the Bible. And we're just gonna work on the Old Testament right now, okay? So the first thing we're gonna do is work on the song. Okay, girls, you ready? Oh, and I want to tell you, you don't have to read to learn this, especially if you're listening to this in your car over and over and over and over again, okay? So I have a reader and a learning reader. And if you think about it, the books of the Bible are big words that are challenging, I think, for kids to learn how to read. So we're going to learn this. Okay, are you girls ready?
Yes.
Are you ready? Okay. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st Kings, 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and the last book, Malachi. Okay, before I got over here, my sweet friend Courtney had her kids listen to this recording a couple times, and then we've been working on it. And then the next thing we're going to do, we're going to show you the game that we're going to play. And I'm going to divvy up the cards between the girls. And let's sing it one more time, okay, girls? Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st Kings, 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and the last book, Malachi. Okay, for time's sake, we're just going to go through part of it, okay? But we're going to show you how to do it. And the fun thing that you can do is you can also go fast. So like when they learn it, you can go fast and then you can play this game fast. But let's show them the game, girls. Okay, so we're going to start here. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st Kings, 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, let's go down there, Ezra, let's put Nehemiah down there, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, okay, let's go faster, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, here, you guys split up. I'll say them. Okay. Hosea, Joel. And then Amos is down there. Put Amos down there. Oh, wait. You have Amos. Amos. Obadiah. Jonah. Now, just put those down there. Micah. Micah. That's good. Yes. Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and the last book, Malachi. We did it! So, this is a simple way to teach your kids the books of the Bible. And also, if you want to do the New Testament, you can do the New Testament too. But we just worked on it, and I think you guys did great. Was it fun?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Thank you so much for watching. We're praying for you. Have a great week. Bye-bye.